Samo jedan pogled u filmsku rediteljicu Lenu Khan i očigledno je da se ona ne uklapa u holivudske rediteljske stereotipe.
It's very hard to be a female filmmaker in Hollywood, that is for sure. I think they feel like you don't have as much authority or you can't command a set as much, or they don't, does seem like they won't give you a chance or a risk quite as much. And for the Muslim thing, I just think they are still trying to process that.
Khan je dijete imigranata iz Indije. Tokom školovanja razmišljala je o nekoliko profesija prije nego je odlučila praviti filmove. Njen izbor je pokrenuo kritike u njenoj južnoazijskoj zajednici.
When I was starting out, like, people in the community, South Asian as well, most of all, they were like, why are you entering such a stupid career?
Ona je bila istrajna, boreći se da dobije financije za film Lovac na tigrove.
How many people actually live here? 11.
Objavljen 2017. godine, film je komedija o imigrantskom iskustvu čovjeka iz Indije u Sjedinjenim Američkim Državama. Khan kaže da je uspjeh ovog filma iznenadio ljude u njenoj zajednici.
People who are South Asian or Muslim can't seem to believe that our stories have any really real value. And so the moment you start talking about, oh, you know, such and such person from this company, aka white person, said this movie is good, that's when their eyebrows raise. And that's when they feel like, oh, okay, somebody else validated this brown person's story, and thus it has something to say.
Khan kaže da su univerzalna tema filma i vrijeme kad je film predstavljen pomogli da ima veliki uspjeh.
And the Muslim ban happened right when the movie came out, you know, and that was never intended, it's not a good thing, but it became very, very relevant.
Lovac na tigrove pokrenuo je Leninu karijeru. Ona kaže da će nastaviti balansirati između Hollywooda i njenog vlastitog uvjerenja i strasti za pisanjem i režiranjem.
I like what I'm doing. I mean, I like it. I feel like it has some value. It's incredibly fun. And then I'm also a faithful person where it's always for me, it's about sort of like how you went about your day and kind of what you tried and the results are up to God.
Khan sada radi na TV komediji i režiji filma za Disney.